For years and years, mankind has been trying to find reasons to how and why we live on the planet that we do. Now, we can never know the answer to this question for sure, but there are some ancient philosophies that provides us with very possible explanations.
Taoism is one of the most renowned ancient philosophies in history. Unlike other philosophies that urge you to follow a specific path, you can see elements of Taoism everywhere you look. In Taoism, the flow of energy is very important. We are all a life force, a qi that takes on different forms, whether it be a human or a plant. When we die, our qi simply takes up another form. A true Taoist should be like water. Water never imposes on others. One can drink from it, but water never makes him. Water is a continuous flow that progresses through life. Water is flexible, taking the shape of its holder. Water is calm when appropriate and rippled when not. To some degree, we are all like water, flowing through the course of life. And we are surrounded by it more than we know. Brutal, yet elegant, athletic yet delicate, martial arts is one of the most skillful, impressive arts of all time. Fighting might seem like a barbaric activity, but it's really not. You always have to be sure of where your body is, and you cannot leave yourself exposed. So, right here, SoCal, come on, punch me. I have to dodge, punch, and move down. The whole time, I have to make sure that my body or my head isn't exposed. So, do it again. If I dodge it and draw my hand, he can easily punch me in the face before I can get my hand up to block it. When you put it all together, it's very fluid. It's like water. It's like you're transferring energy from your punch to your opponent. The thing you have to keep in mind is you have to be light on your feet, so stance is very important. So you want to have if you're boxing, so only fist, you want to have your foot a little bit off the ground like that. And you want to distribute your weight evenly, be bouncy, so you can duck and dodge quite fast and slip, and as well as throw punches. So at first, fighting might seem, or punching at least, might seem to be using all the strength in your arms, and it's just like that. But in reality, all the power is exerted from your hips. So you want to twist. You want to like take all the energy and just exert it through one punch as you hit your enemy. Combination of grabbing, clinching, takedowns, submissions, and groundwork is called grappling. Grappling is also very fluid-like. It's the different transitions on the ground is almost like water, and the yin and yang, it kind of flows, you know?
One of the most important things is takedowns.
So for takedown, you have to always be aware when you should take them down, and also when to deflect takedowns, and here's an example of me stopping it. When he came at me, it's almost like he just coming at me with full force, and I took his energy and transferred it away from my body. So Callum just tried to do a takedown on me. There's different types of takedowns, like this one. So I can either go for the takedown, which is like a tackle. I can go for the double leg and tackle him there. Or I can do this single leg takedown. I can also pull guard, so I can pull like that. Or I could throw him. So like that. And I could, or I can do a more simple throw like this one where I grab him and I trip him, so like trips. This is uncommon. You don't see it as much as submissions on the ground. But a way you can go from takedown to submission really quick is perform a submission while standing. So you take him down while you get him in submission. So I'll show you that. So you can circle your opponent like this. So kind of get a feel for where his weaknesses are.
Which are none.
And attack his vulnerable areas. So grab his arm. once I apply pressure, he will either tap out or break his arm. The hardest part, what makes martial arts so special, is putting it all together, because you have to be conscious of both your decisions to either punch me, take me down. I have to deflect a lot more. Overall, it looks like this. And then, after I punch a few times, I can go for a takedown. Southpaw.